Hey guys, here's a quick unboxing and review of the U-Grip Plus Universal Car Mount. I picked this up a few days ago for about 10 bucks or so. I just wanted to show you the case. Here it is. Okay. And this is what the side says. Okay, there it goes. I'm going to open this right now and show you what's inside. Okay, one section. Okay, here is the instructions that it comes with. Okay. And behind it is nothing. And here is a 3M mount. This is the holder. It's spring loaded. I'm not sure if you can see the spring inside. One hand operation. I guess it's doable, but it's really, preferably two hand will be a lot better. I mean, you can do it with one hand like so, but two hand would be better. The springs are really strong actually. And here is the little knob, suction. And I'm guessing this pops open and pushes down to make the suction. And to assemble this, the instructions says to remove this. So turn it counterclockwise. This thing comes apart. Now, take this little piece and put it over the little ball. And then you can mount this ball together like that. Okay? Once that's in there, you pull this over and turn it clockwise, and that's in. And there you go.
This thing can turn 360 degree in one hand. It can go tilt up and down like so, or you know, side to side like this, so forth. To mount it, you just remove this protective sleeve. This nozzle will be down like this, so push this nozzle up, mount it where on a surface you want to mount it to, like so. And once you do that, press it down and push this down to lock it in position. Okay, all right, this isn't going anywhere, it's pretty secure. I have here an iPhone 4S. This will fit no problem, one hand. There you go. Again, if you wanted to, you can tilt this sideways if you wanted. You know, leave it straight. Okay. Now I have here a Galaxy Note. This is the first generation, the Galaxy Note. So again, this will fit no problem. Okay, but if I want to put it in a sideways, I can. Okay. Now,
have here a Galaxy Note 2 with a protective case on it. Here we go. Galaxy Note 2 is the bigger one than the first Note. So, let's see if it will fit. It fits. And you can twist it around like so, same way. And it works. So I showed you the 4S. The first generation Note, the second generation Note 2, and they all work with this car mount. Okay, U-Grip universal car mount. Again, you can have it on your dash like so, or if you don't want to have it on your dash, you want to have it on your windshield. Again, go to the back. Pull this up to release the suction, and you see this little tab here. Pull on this and the whole thing will come up. Again, there's no mark on the dash. Okay. So here we go. Take this and let's put it in the mount. Okay. So there you go. I mount it on the windshield again. After you mount it, you want to push this tab in to make the suction. And once you do that, same thing as before, you can take your iPhone, you can mount it on there, it'll turn. As before, it'll tilt up and down like this, side to side, you know, wherever you want. And again, this is the biggest one I have. This is a Galaxy Note 2. And let's see. One hand. I guess it's doable. I guess it's doable for one hand. And there you go. And it works. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more videos.